In this illustration, we'll study about the rise in liquid level between plates of a capacitor. A figure shows a vertical parallel plate capacitor, plate dimensions L by B, with separation D, and it is connected to a battery via switch S. So we can see the battery voltage is V here, given in figure. And here it is saying, if S is closed, we are required to find the height between the plates to which the liquid will rise. We have already studied in conceptual videos that dielectric, which is just about to be inserted in a plate, between the plates of a capacitor, it experiences an inward force. Here, as battery is present, we can directly calculate the upward force on dielectric due to fringing is, because the actual force which acts on dielectric is due to the fringing, and the value of this force we already calculated in conceptual videos, which is epsilon naught BV square by 2D multiplied by K minus 1. So, in this situation, if we assume that liquid will rise to a height H, then we can see the force acting on this dielectric in upward direction due to the electric field of capacitor will be balancing the weight of this liquid. So here we can write, if liquid rises to a height H between plates, we use here the force epsilon naught BV square by 2D multiplied by K minus 1. Should balance the weight of this liquid. Its volume up to a height H can be written as HBD. This is the volume of the liquid, because B is the width of the plate, H is the height to which it is raised, and D is the separation, multiplied by rho. I'm taking here rho as the density of liquid, multiplied by G, that is the weight of this liquid acting on it. So this will give me the value of H. That is epsilon naught V square. Here B gets cancelled out. Epsilon naught V square K minus 1, where K is the dielectric constant of liquid we are taking, divided by 2D square rho G. That will be the answer to this problem. Here you can see that in answer we are taking G, density of liquid, rho, and dielectric constant K as additional parameters, which are not given in the illustration, but you must understand how to use this concept in various cases.